But I do think that as you get into, you know, just and you saturate yourself in the New Testament, you find that there are things that are first tier. Then there are things that you just say, man, I really, for the sake of the unity of Christ, I think we can allow disagreement on that, even though your position on that drives me crazy.